forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
How long has it been since your last confession, my son?
About 2 years. I know I haven't been a good Christian, Father. I'm probably a lousy Christian by your standards, but last night I did something I don't know, Father. I just don't know.
You can speak freely, my son.
Well, I've been married now for 10 years, and all that time I've been good. I'm not the type of guy
fool around.
Exactly. You took the words right out of my mouth. I mean, I was raised a good Catholic, Father. I'm Polish-Italian. You can't get much more Catholic than that. Anyway, I went to this club that my partner hangs out at a lot. And...
why did you go there?
Well, this partner of mine, I gotta admit, I've been giving him a tough time, but he's a real piece of work, you know? He always makes me wait outside this place, never lets me go in. So the other night I went in there looking for him, and you would not believe this place, Father. I mean, you could just use your imagination. So I went back last night alone.
With lust in your heart.
Why did I do it? I mean, what was I trying to prove? There was this woman in there. Her name was Alma or Yvette. I don't know what her name was.
It's Alma.
Yeah, right, Alma. And anyway, she was coming on to me like I was Mel Gibson to the 10th, like I was some sort of Greek. God.
Number one. I thought I told you to stay away from there. Number two, you're supposed to cover this place from the outside.
You son of a...
20 Hail Marys. Promise you'll never go in there again.